Kazakhstan's cultural program includes the world premieres at top venues, exciting artistic performances, finest tour performances, film premieres at international festivals, and performance of exquisite beauty of ballet, which leaves no one indifferent. The opening of Astana Ballet Theatre became a significant event in the last decade in Kazakhstan. Initiated by the head of state, the theatre was founded in 2012. The first performance took place in 2013. The local audience gave a warm welcome to the new theatre.
Сегодня в эти дни исполняется, в общем-то, такая дата первая, 5 лет наше первое выступление на сцене.
Today we are celebrating the 5th anniversary of our first performance on the stage of Astana Ballet Theatre. And of course, today we can sum up the results over the past 5 years. We prepared the first concert program, which included traditional folk dances of different countries. Currently, we have 18 one-act ballets and more than 60 concert programs in our repertoire. Our directors and staff have done great work. If previously the company staged only dances, now we produce full-length performances. We have our own building, stage decorations, and a technical team. The enchanting performances of Kazakh theatre attract attention of the whole world. Successful tours are not only the visiting card for the theatre's young team. This summer, the Astana Ballet Theatre will gather acclaimed musicians from all over the world. The Eurasian Dance Festival, the second international ballet festival, will be held in the capital. Hosting international festivals and ballet competitions are also part of the theatre's policy. We attract attention to Kazakh performing arts and culture to identify its place and to integrate it into the world of ballet. Therefore, the festival is a perfect opportunity for us to invite famous people and popular ballet companies and to present them to our public. We will learn new development trends and understand what we can do to improve the dance culture in our country. This cultural exchange experience is important for us too. We will adopt new trends and learn new things. The main direction of the festival is the cultural unity of Eurasia. The festival unites the best representatives of modern choreographic art on the main ballet stage of the Kazakh capital for the second year in a row. This multi-genre event introduces local audience with a complex range of contemporary dance art, revealing the latest trends in the world ballet scene.
Так как это был пилотный проект, первый фестиваль наш прошлом году.
Last year, our first festival was launched as a pilot project. We wanted to bring the world ballet to Kazakhstan. We wanted to introduce the foreign guests and international ballet companies to the viewers.
Вот. И мы хотели познакомить зрителя именно с иностранными гостями.
Because we often attend performances with the stars of the world ballet, but we know little about them or about the foreign ballet companies. The festival was a success last year, and we decided to organize the same event this year. The festival program gives a unique opportunity to see the classics and modern ballet avant-garde, enjoy the authors' productions, and discover the national choreographic art. The Western and Eastern traditions meet on the stage of Astana Ballet Theatre. Traditional folk dances of China, Spain, Slovenia, and Kazakhstan were also included in the program. I would like to emphasize that the festival is taking place at Astana Ballet Theatre. This year, the theatre is celebrating its 5th anniversary. We opened the festival with the legendary Giselle Ballet. It is a classical ballet. The premiere of the ballet was a great success. It is a great honor and pleasure for me to organize this festival. I am proud that we are hosting this festival here.
Я очень рад, я горд, то, что мы делаем этот фестиваль именно в стенах этого театра.
It is not a coincidence that the brightest dance event of the year in Kazakhstan took place at Astana Ballet Theatre. The theatre is captivating with its beauty, grandeur and elegance, even at the entrance of the building. The building construction itself reflects the aspirations of the company to become a unique and one-of-a-kind theatre.
Astana Ballet, сегодня его стиль.
Astana Ballet Theatre's style in music is fusion style. Such term is widespread in jazz. It means we work in several directions. We cannot completely determine our direction of work during all these 5 years. We focus on neoclassical performance. At the same time, we stage several works from classical legacy, such as Giselle and the Nutcracker ballets. The most important thing is that we have our own approach to ballet. We stage works created by local and invited choreographers, who also work in different styles. Basically, we focus on neoclassic, modern, and national choreography. One of the brightest events of the festival was the production of Quintessence of Flamenco, which was staged by a ballet company from Spain. Three dances, two dynasties, one passion. The Kazakh audience gave a warm welcome to the ballet company, a multiple winner of international festivals. Spanish are close to Kazakh people. I worked for many years in Spain, and I can safely say that we are similar in both mentality and character. When the viewers saw the performance, they saw ballet, they saw folk in the form of flamenco. It was a 100% hit. It's flamenco, it's Spain, and we feel the same way. The performance by National Ballet of China, included in the festival program, was the most anticipated event among the audience and ballet fans. The Chinese ballet companies' productions are characterized by the combination of Soviet ballet school and traditions of Oriental art. This festival is organized for the second time, and I think that it will positively influence the development of the performing arts in the countries located on One Belt, One Road. This is a wonderful platform for art. I was quite impressed by Astana Ballet Company. They have about 60 soloists, and this is enough to organize creative evenings. This team managed to put more than 10 productions in 2 years, and their repertoire is updated annually. I think that this theater has great potential, since Kazakhstan is located in the heart of Eurasia. Therefore, such an art platform will lead to success. The Eurasian Dance Festival in Astana has become a traditional event, which attracted both the stars of the world ballet and young talents. Various ballet companies and modern creative choreographers working in different styles meet again in our capital with a mission to create. The second objective of the festival is to build new creative relations. We also want to participate in such festivals in other countries. We discussed this issue with Chinese colleagues. They said that they will be glad to welcome our ballet company at the festival in Beijing. This is the first result of our cooperation. This is one of the tasks of the festival, when we show not only the productions of different companies, but also we develop creative connections with potential partners. This allows us to participate in such festivals abroad. Of course, the second year of the festival is a very short time to talk about an established platform capable of uniting contemporary representatives of choreographic art. However, there is an urgent need to have an established platform. Local and international ballet companies need recognition, communication, and establishment of cultural ties, and this festival serves this unifying role.
So this kind of events is very, very, very important. So we, the artists here today, we will give the best for the audience of.
The gala concert of the World Ballet Stars has become one of the highlights of the festival. Performing art, grace and beauty reign in the capital for the whole week. Now the time has come to sum up the results. The program of the evening included dances staged by contemporary choreographers, excerpts from famous ballets of the 20th century, as well as duets and solos, recognized as masterpieces of the world classical choreography. Gala concert is a unique opportunity to see soloists from different countries whose names are included in the history of ballet.
Fun in Astana, and it was a great pleasure to dance. And you know, it's not only to dance, but you meet so many new friends and people, and the audience was really great today, so I really enjoyed it, and I hope I come back soon. Definitely, all those festivals is so important for the culture. You know, it's always important to show a culture and to present art, and in this special case you bring artists from all over the world, and they bring their best pieces, and they show the variety, and I think it's such a big and important thing that art is global and brings something to people.
The world's brightest and talented dancers are among the participants of the festival. The geography of the participants covers 6 countries. Each country is a driving force that forms a single cultural canvas of ballet art. Delight, joy, and admiration. The stars of the gala concert masterfully take control of the audience's emotions and feelings.
Festival, the performance that we did now was very emotional, very a lot of variety in the presentation of the numbers, so many different highlights, and I think everybody was so concentrated and so focused on making a very good job, and it worked out perfectly, so it was a big success. I think the audience was very happy with the performance.
And the quality of the dances, I think, we were surprised because the level, it was so high, the artistical quality also, it was so high, and we feel very welcome for the from the audience of Astana. We did something so different. The audience here is not used to see kind of performance that.
Yeah, so contemporary. And they really liked it.
And
so
we found that they really enjoy, and we feel that energy here in the stage also. Mm-hmm.
Each participant has an excellent background. They have extensive experience of participating in competitions and different ballet companies. Rapid globalization dominates in art. They focus on success and winning. They use every opportunity to gain experience in different parts of the world. Maria Ischwald and Friedman Vogel, a ballet duo from Stuttgart Ballet, is a perfect example. Friedman performed in the ballet companies of La Scala Theatre, Mariinsky, and Berlin Theatres. He also performed on the stages of Finnish and British National Ballet. Maria Ischwald is a native of Kazakhstan. After graduating from Almaty Choreographic School, she worked at Abai State Theatre of Opera and Ballet. Then she moved to Germany, where she continued her ballet career. At one time, Maria was principal soloist of Bavarian Theatre and Cuban National Ballet. She toured with the ballet troupe all over the world. Now, she is the prima ballerina of Stuttgart Ballet. I thought that the festival was held several times, but it turns out that it was organized only for the second time. Everything went very well. I see a great progress in ballet art in the country. Our local soloists are talented and gifted. If they continue to invite foreign teachers and choreographers, it will be a good experience. It is essential to work hard and master your skills. The Astana Ballet Theatre presented fragments from Ricardo Amarantis' ballets at the gala concert. Local audience is well acquainted with the character, impulse, and style of the local ballet stars. Spectators applauded as usual with all the passion and admiration. Brightest human feelings like love, loss, fear leave no one indifferent. Leading soloist of Astana Ballet Theatre, Riza Kanatkizi, danced for the first time in the ensemble. Her duet with Farham Buriyev was very successful. They were able to demonstrate the author's message about love and passion in the production. Each performance received a well-deserved applause. There was a standing ovation. The audience did not want to part with a fairy tale created by masters of choreographic art.
Такие фестивали, это будет праздник. Это нужен, во-первых, для этого, чтобы это был постоянный праздник. Человек должен ощущать себя положительно.
The festival is a big event. A person should always feel positive emotions. The festival is important for ballet dancers. It is not just an exchange of experience. Networking and communication also matters. We invited them, and then they will invite us.
В дальнейшем приглашают они на свой фестиваль. Для наших артистов балета казахстанских это важно в первую очередь, потому что они могут вместе в одном зале.
Our ballet dancers have chance to work together with their colleagues and learn from them. This is a great experience for our ballet dancers, and this is a pleasure for the audience.
А для зрителей это просто наслаждение, удовольствие.
Ballet is an art of young, purposeful, and passionate people. Eurasian Dance Festival is a young and ambitious festival which seeks to implement new ideas, meet new audiences. The festival program was diverse and interesting for each viewer. Participants masterfully performed and presented a unique gala concert. New achievements and productions are waiting ahead. The Eurasian Dance Festival intends to become a unique star forum, turning into an exciting Eurasian encyclopedia of ballet art, representing an absolute and relevant must-see productions.